powered by national presenting sponsor, Yamaha Corporation of America. Justin's, maker of quality class rings, yearbooks, and many other high school memories. And Pearl, the best reason to play drums. Commitment, courage, teamwork. These characteristics represent the true spirit of each participant who gave their all this fall at each of the 12 Bands of America Regional Championships. Excitement filled the air as over 300 of the country's finest high school marching bands competed for their regional title. Each band had the opportunity to perform and receive a professional evaluation by some of the most renowned music educators in the country in prestigious facilities such as the RCA Dome in Indianapolis, Indiana, the Georgia Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, the Trans World Dome in St. Louis, Missouri, and the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. In all, over 36,000 students rose to the challenge and demonstrated excellence in their performance to a combined total of over 70,000 spectators. And now, let us present the finest Bands of America.
Joining us from Cincinnati, Ohio, please welcome the Roger Bacon High School Marching Band. Roger Bacon's musical selections include the following: music from Fiddler on the Roof. Bands of America is proud to present in preliminary performance drum major Byron Carter and the Roger Bacon High School Band of Spartans.
Thank you.
The Roger Bacon High School Marching Band. The Roger Bacon High School Marching Band is under the direction of Wes Neal with assistance from Brian Neal. In May of 1998, the Bacon High School Band represented the United States in cultural exchange with Russia. They performed at Gorky Park, Red Square, Pokluma Gora Museum, and Tchaikovsky's Concert Hall, and finished off the tour by performing for over 160,000 Russians at the Pokluma Gora fireworks display. Ladies and gentlemen, the Roger Bacon High School Marching Band.